Hello, chickens and chickenettes. That's not a word. How are you? Do you know what? I was sitting here and I was like, I really want to film Come Along With Me On My Day today on TikTok because I haven't done those in literally ages. And then I was like, heck it. I'm just going to do a YouTube video. So, welcome to my vlog. but I'm actually gonna vlog today. I have my second jab today, so I'm a little more nervous. So you can join me along with that. And I'm gonna be making some candles and all sorts of probably not very fun stuff, but like maybe interesting enough to put in a vlog. Who knows? So anyway, I'm gonna join you on my day. You're gonna join me on my day. I'm doing my makeup, and then I'm gonna go get a coffee from my boyfriend's work. It's my second day out of isolation. My first day out was yesterday and I was at work 8 until 5, so that wasn't very fun. But today I'm gonna make the most of it because Bestie has missed going outside. I managed to go into my garden during those 10 days and that was about it. So I was actually going insane. So yeah, I'm gonna shut up and just, you know, secure my day. So makeup is done, I'm ready, and yeah, I'm gonna go get a coffee, do some bits for my launch, so like design some stickers, and then I'll see where the day takes me. So stretchy boy, he's a little stretchy boy. Anyway, so I'm gonna need to work on videoing in public because I'm way too awkward for that. I was like, I literally got to the coffee shop and I was like, no way can I sit here and film me talking, because like the coffee shop that my boyfriend works at is like, it's quite small, so like if I just like sat there and started recording, everyone would have heard me and probably listened. So get that hand sanitizer, no COVID for me. Right now I'm gonna go home, I'm gonna make a batch of candles, and then I've got to walk me dog. So yeah,
you made my interviews all do, you skipped my avenue when you said you were passing through. Was I even on your way? I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain, and now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, then you pull the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you loved. My love opened and lost on me.
I think I know Lewis Capaldi songs and I really don't.
There must be something in the water, cause every day it's getting colder. And if only I could hold you to keep my head from going under.
Hello and welcome to making candles with me. Even though you can't see anything, you can just see my face. How much was I doing?
Big old ball of wax.
So whilst that's melting, I'm going to sort and clean, because I'm messy when I make candles. All of my Fred candles. I will make a post about the Fred candles, but I have changed the scent. The reason for this is because I managed to find a fragrance oil that smelt way more like Fred than the one that I was using, because for a lot of the boy scents, I can't even see me over all these candles. for a lot of like the boy character scents, I try and find fragrance oils that smell the closest to their cologne. And the Fed one was like, it was like the closest I could sort of get to his cologne, but it wasn't really spot on. But I was like, I was on the website that I got my fragrances from, and they'd put up a new like cologne fragrance. So yeah, I was like, I'm gonna buy this new one and just like use it for, I didn't intentionally buy it for Fred. I just was gonna buy it to use for just like my normal candles, not my Harry Potter candles. And I opened it and I like instantly got Fred. Like it like hit me. And this is the thing, I don't wanna change the Fred scent because people who have previously bought Fred probably really like it. But this fragrance oil that I got smells so much like Fred that I could not change it. Do you know what I mean? So now if you buy a Fred candle, it smells exactly like. I'm labeling some candles now. The Borrow ones are currently setting. They've turned out a really nice color. I mean, they're not fully set yet. But I've only done a couple. Obviously you can see the tops aren't set, but the wax melts are basically set enough to see the colour, and it's like a really nice brownie, like a very autumny orange, which is what I was going for, so I'm very happy. So I've just been to Sainsbury's, got myself some lunch, some more fruit, and I've realised I've got to leave for my jab in 50 minutes, literally less than an hour, and I'm not even home. Like, I know that's still ages, but I've still got to get home, eat some lunch. Like, I didn't really think this through, like, at all. I was like, yeah, I'm gonna get, like, 3 batches of candles done. I've literally done one. I've just sat there and watched Vampire Diaries. I hate myself so much. I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna be so productive today. And I just never fucking am. Like, I just never am productive. Morning chickens. So I never ended up finishing the vlog the other day. So tired. I think we're gonna vlog again today and just merge the 2 days together. My throat and glands are so sore and swollen. It's not COVID. I have no idea what it is, but it's uncomfortable. But yeah, it's currently 7 a.m. And I'm watching Zoella. Oh, you can't see her. Watching Zoella because she is my comfort character. She's like my comfort YouTuber. She used to like, I obviously was obsessed with her when I was younger, and then she like stopped posting. And then since having the baby, she's been posting like baby vlogs and everything. Obviously she's had the baby now, but like her, she just came up with my recommended and now I'm obsessed with her again. So yeah, that's what I'm watching. I'm about to have some breakfast, but I'm getting my hair done today. I'm getting the under part bleached and dyed emerald green, so I'm very, very excited. And apart from that, that's probably gonna take like 4 hours, which is really messing with my anxiety because I hate being in places for longer like than I sort of need to be. So because I'm working tomorrow, so that'll be on my mind. So I'll be like, oh, I just want to get out so I can enjoy my day. Otherwise, I feel like my day is like wasted. But yeah, I'm excited to get my hair done though. I've never, ever, ever got my hair professionally done before, so I'm very excited for that. So I'm all dressed and ready now in the exact same position that I was earlier. Still watching Zoe. But I've just went and got myself a coffee. Iced oat flat white, if anybody cared. And I'm about to sit here and make like an actual plan of what the hell I need to do this next week in a bit, because if you guys didn't know, I've got a stall at a carnival for my candles and everything. So if you're free on Saturday the 18th, come down to King's Langley. I'll leave the information and everything in the description, but I'll be selling all my candles. You can come meet me, come say hi. But I still thought I had like 3 weeks, and it's next Saturday. Shit. So yeah, I'm gonna have to like, I'm gonna sit down now and like, cause I still have so much to make for it. So I need to like properly plan what I'm doing, cause I work full time at a cafe. So got to try and work around that rota as well and just proper plan things out. It's 9:10 at the moment. I need to leave at about 10:45 for my hair appointment. So I'm going to try, emphasis on the word try, and make a batch of candles before I leave, but I don't think that's promising. But I'm still going to give it a go. And yeah, and I've got a chocolate twist that I'm going to nom on with my coffee. And yeah, just get my shit together. So yeah. So it's now 4 p.m. I've literally just got out of the salon. When I say just, I mean literally like 10 minutes ago. I've got myself a tortilla because it's right opposite, and how could I not? It's also 4 o'clock and I literally haven't eaten all day because I've been in there since 11 o'clock this morning, so I'm starving. Look at my hair. I don't know if it's good lighting. Let's just say I'm very, very happy with it. I love the gradient from light green to like a dark blue. Like, I just think, like, I went to Tony and Guy in Watford, and the lady who did my hair was called Suju. So if you're around this area and you want your hair coloured, I definitely recommend her. She is amazing. Bit pricey, like Tony and Guy is a bit pricey, but like, I've saved up for it. I can feel stuff in my teeth. But yeah, so it's 4 o'clock. I'm gonna have some lunch, I'm gonna do some shopping, I'm gonna buy myself some nice big fake eyelashes and some, probably a new eyeshadow palette. Just wanna get some makeup to go with my hair now. And then I'm gonna go home, and I've got loads of candles to make and everything, so not a very fun filled afternoon, but there we go. Ah, it's so pretty! Oh my god, I'm so happy with it. What was I gonna say? Yeah, so I've obviously had to like park here all day. £6.10 I just had to pay for parking. Why is parking so expensive? I just had my car sitting here. Why is that so pricey? Anyway, I'm on my way home now. Got myself some eyelashes. I will give you guys a mini haul when I get back. Got myself a new lip gloss as well. Thank you. And some more eyeliner because I need to do my makeup to match to match this look. Obviously I have eyeliner and everything at home, but it's running out and I didn't want to risk not having any. So anyway, so I will, yeah, give you guys a little haul when I get home, and basically just want to hop on here and say I blooming love my hair. So yeah. Guys, you can sort of see my hair properly now. Quick little eyelash haul for you guys. Just out of breath from walking up the stairs. I got 4 pairs. My hair was £50 cheaper than I'd saved, so I treated myself to some bits. Right, so I just got 2 packs of the Demi Wispies. These are just for when, like not really when I'm wearing eyeliner, just for like a day like this, say. Like, I'm not wearing any eyelashes currently. But if I just want, because obviously with my hair like this, my face is quite washed out. So I just put some natural lashes just to put over the top to give a bit more like volume to my face. Anyway, and then one of my favorite brands at the moment is Lash Couture. I used to be a, what did I used to wear? Oh, maybe it was Ardell, the Naked collection, not the Wispy collection. But then came across these in Boots, and I came across the little black dress ones, which, so I got another pair of them because they're just like a nice, like big volume pair for with wearing when I wear eyeliner. But then I also got them in Midnight, and these are just like even bigger and like really like fluttery, and these are the ones I'm gonna put on now. I'm gonna put on some eyeliner because I just want to do my makeup and finish off my TikTok that I made. Or do I wait till I get till I've got my hair cut to make the TikTok, because I'm getting my bangs cut shorter, so I don't know. But yeah, anyway, and then I got, so yeah, got another eyeliner, and I also got a pencil eyeliner for my waterline because my other one is gonna dry. And I got this, it just intrigued me. It's infused with vegan milk, and it's a lip gloss, but it's brown, but it's like meant to stay glossy for 12 hours. All of my lip glosses I have are either like a sheer pink or like clear. So I thought a coloured lip gloss would be nice because it would like complement my hair. So let's give it a go. It's not going to look... Oh, I like the packaging. It's not going to look good at the moment because I don't really have any eye makeup on. But let's give it a whirl. That is gorgeous. Oh my wow. I love it. I absolutely love it. And I was really contemplating getting it as well. Because I was like, oh, I don't really go for browns or nudes for my lips. I either go for, like I said, like a clear shimmer gloss or like black. Like, I don't really go for brown, but I... So, I'm going to end the vlog here. Thank you for watching. Let me know in the comments if daily vlogs are what you want to see or not. My life isn't that interesting, but I will film things, anything interesting that does happen in my life. Let me know what other videos you want to see on this channel. I'm going to be doing a, like, how to write a script video and also shifting tips video. But if you want any other Harry Potter related videos, any shifting related videos, or anything more like in my lifestyle videos, then yeah, just let me know, and that's it. Bye.